Today, I'll be joined by my good friend Seth, and we'll be hatchet running in Tarkov. First,
Mate, bro, what the f-
Shut up.
Okay.
I'm gonna stop you there, right? Because what on earth is a bloody Tarkov, and what the f- is a hatchet run?
Okay. Shh. Grab your popcorn. Grab your Fortnite lollies. Okay. So, basically, Tarkov is an FPS game. You go into a raid. You have a gun. You kill people. You get their stuff. And if you survive, you make it out with all of their loot. But if you die, it's gone. It's all gone.
Aw, man.
Yeah, right. So that's a Tarkov, but what's a hatchet running? Hey, what is it? What is a hatchet run? What, you gonna tell me that or nah, mate? Come on now.
Oi, see, I could tell you, but I'd rather just let Seth do it. Seth, can you come here for a sec?
Oh, yeah, sure, man. It's basically a suicide run where you go in with nothing all besides your melee weapon and the best loot possible and shove your container. You're going to die like 90% of the time, but you're going to lose like nothing. You know what I mean? Like Shroud does it all the time, mate.
Okay, well, I hope that summed that up for you. If it didn't, skill issue. Clearly, you're just a bozo. But please enjoy the video. Sit back, relax, and maybe grab some earplugs because there's a bit of screaming in this first factor. I won't spoil it. Enjoy. What map are we starting with? Set Dodo on speaker.
Huh?
What map are we doing first? Hatchet Run. We're doing every map, but we're gonna.
Let's go. Bang, 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 bang. All right, so we'll start with Shoreline, Lighthouse, Reserve, Factory, Woods, Customs, Interchange. All right, let's go Factory. We got this.
Good spawn. Come with me. I know the meta.
You know it's the meta, guys.
Alright, come with me. I know the meta.
Wait and push.
Oh my god. No!
What? Come with me. I know the meta. Go.
Literally, shut the hell up.
Come on, man. Bottom! Pepsi!
Oh, he's pushing you.
I know the meta, don't kill me. I know the meta, please! Please! Man, come on. I know the meta. I know the meta, please! Please don't do anything! Please!
Don't hurt me!
He's fighting someone!
Get him! I just made him race his bullets!
I'm dead. He had a 50 round mag. Next map! Yeah, so it turns out hatchet running on factory isn't actually a very easy thing to do. But that's alright though. That's alright. It's okay. These things happen. You live, you learn. Anyways, next map. What map?
Should we do Lighthouse?
Here we go. Best spawn. Best spawn.
I'm gonna shoot the rogues. You take them with.
Yeah, I'll shoot them with my hatchet. I got a default.
Little
Udy.
Little Udy. Nowhere to be seen.
Seth?
If you got a grenade, we'll kill each other.
Nope. Even better.
Godly Riz. Oh. You can deal with that. You can deal with that.
Deal with what?
Nothing.
What do you want to do with this Golden Star? Yeah, Vaseline, is it not? Drake Makely for it.
A two slot item.
A penny.
Fast ears, yeah, 25,000 ruble. That weigh like 25 kilos.
No.
Scabs and Tarkov, you like?
Oh,
fuck! Bro, no, you shot up a nun,
ya. Do you reckon I'll kill him?
What? Bitch.
They're player scouts! Oh my god. Oh my word. Oh my Julie Judy.
Nice. You sec base. This is scary because I'm a you sec. I mean, I'm out. The fact that you broke your elbow.
I'm not even joking. I'm gonna switch roles. I got a gun.
Oh, I got a pro kill.
I got an arm. Shut up. I'm better.
Oh, you got a.
Come here.
We're gonna expose together.
Is this loud? Is this loud? Is it loud? I have an arm.
Run.
One dead.
Tom, what map do you feel like playing today?
What map do I feel like playing? What about a bit of custom? Bang! I can't. What? Oi, ready up. No, don't. No. Get rid of him. Ha ha ha. I pranked you. You got pranked. The rest of the maps are gonna be on Seth's channel, so you're gonna have to watch Seth's video. Alright. Seth's channel's linked in the description. I'm going to bed. I'm tired, man. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And now go watch part 2 of Seth. Goodbye.